Welcome to the Windows Club. If you accidentally disabled all service in MSConfig on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, try other methods to log in. For example, if the PIN is not working, then try the password or try some recovery method. Alternatively, you can perform an automatic repair if you can log into your system. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select Recovery. Now, corresponding to Advanced Startup, click on Restart Now. If you are not able to log in, then use the Advanced Options mode. The next solution will be to perform a system restore. Search for Recovery in the Windows search bar and open the Recovery mode. Click on Open System Restore. Select the recommended restore point, click on Next, and finally click on Finish. The last option will be to reset your PC. Go to the same recovery menu. Corresponding to reset your PC, click on Reset PC. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.